How to pack up a cloak. We're gonna do this one first, and then the cuckoo cloak. Make sure it chimes. And you take out the pendulum. You take off the decorations that attach. Put your finials in. In the cloak at all time. Make sure no glass gets shattered. There you go. I'm gonna do a more easier. I think it's the same easy. Where this is a cuckoo cloak. Make sure it cuckoos. Yeah, and after that is what your cloak should look like. First, what you do, turn off the pendulum, take off the pendulum, take off weight by weight. Here's the time weight. Here's the cuckoo weight. I'm putting them like this. Time and cuckoo. That's how your cuckoo clock should look. That's how to unpack an antique clock. See you later.